back on and out. Rescue 451 on the scene. See color and make damage.
Thank you. Yeah, right here, smooth over here. What you guys have seen here today is as close to reality as we can get to show you. We do this every other year, and we do it every year somewhere at a school every year. And our hope is that by showing you what you just watched, is that maybe, you will be the group that are not in this position. We have that hope every year. But it seems like every year, one of the schools, one of the classes, one of the grades ends up in this situation. I want to share a couple of numbers with you. This is from the most recent data from the Department of Transportation from the year 2017. Everything I'm about to tell you in the numbers have everything to do with driving under the influence or distracted driving. In 2017, 268 people under the age of 25 died because of driving under the influence. Starting at age 16, in 2017, there were 12, age 16. When that number goes up to the age of 21, that number jumps to 354 people in 2017 lost their life because of driving under the influence. Totally throughout the state of Texas in 2017, 678 drivers dead. 137 people that were riding with someone who was drinking lost their life. And 159 people in another vehicle that had nothing to do with the good time that they were having lost their life. And when you talk about distracted driving in our world today, in the world of emergency services, we see almost as many wrecks, major accidents, crashes, because of these things right here, your cell phone, your mobile device. 2,193 crashes with serious injury or worse in 2017. And 123 of those were dead or seriously injured. There's one thing that always seems to be in common with everybody that finds herself in this position, is they have a mindset of, it won't happen to me. It won't happen to me. The reality is that within a half a second, this can be you. Only you have that choice. Only you can make that decision that it is not going to be you that's in this position. So, I want to encourage you and challenge you not to be a statistic. We'll keep doing this for years. We'll keep doing this as long as it's necessary. But don't be one of those that are on the TxDOT's website as a number because you didn't heed to the warning and what we were trying to show you and teach you. It won't happen to me is what every one of them thought. It won't happen to me. So I'll just leave you with this. Don't be the class. Or let me rephrase that. Be the one class. Be the one group. Be that group at Prairieland that did not find themselves in this shape, in this situation. Be that one. We're still looking for that one. All these people here, all these guys at work, we're still looking for that group that would have that group where there's not one of these. Okay? Don't be the one. You're dismissed.